I think we're beginning to see already what's happening next, in that the internet is becoming more and more available to people in developing nations. Infrastructure is developing, and there's many more innovations in internet, especially social media opening up a platform to give people a voice who previously not had a voice. So I think that connectivity is going to help people communicate even more so as we go into the future.